Hey there, today we're going to take a look at Pinnacle Studio 21 and everything that's new. I can't wait to show you all the exciting new features that make Pinnacle Studio 21 Corel's best way to edit your videos and projects to date. Starting off over on the left-hand side of the screen is the navbar, one of the biggest updates to the UI in Pinnacle Studio 21. All of the media you need to put your project together, titles, music, transitions and effects, and all of your project bends are contained in one place in icons on the left side of the screen, and you're able to pin them so that you can have easy access to all of your media at any time, switch between your bins, and get what you need. I'm going to start off by dragging an image down onto the timeline. We'll pop out our source and timeline preview. And new for Pinnacle Studio 21 are detachable windows, making it easier than ever to customize Pinnacle Studio for your needs on a multi-monitor setup. New for Pinnacle Studio 21 is the Editor tab. It gives you powerful keyframe level control over nearly every aspect of your video, from transitions to time remapping to effects and basic properties. And even more importantly, you can set individual keyframes for nearly every parameter within Pinnacle Studio 21, giving you tremendous flexibility for the creative look of your project. Pinnacle Studio 21 has an awesome new effects, starting off with the paint effects. Going up to the effects tab, we'll go down to paint effects. And there's a variety of different ones here. I'm going to drag down the cartoon effect onto it. And you can see that it looks awesome, but I want to make some changes to it, and it's really simple to do. I'll just go up here to the Editor tab, then go over to Effect, and click on my effect. And here I can change a variety of parameters to make it look just how I want to. Another really cool new feature in Pinnacle Studio 21 are the morph transitions. I'm going to drag a few clips down onto the timeline, and then I'll go to my transitions. And we'll go to new. Drag the morph transition down between the two clips, and Pinnacle Studio 21 will automatically make a really cool morphing transition, blending the two scenes together seamlessly. If you want to go in and make additional changes, all you have to do is double click and click on edit, and it'll take you into the morph transition editor. Let's take a look at some of the other awesome new effects in Pinnacle Studio 21. Go back to my library here. We'll drag down another video onto the timeline. Go up to our Effects tab over here in the navbar. Check out the new Blue Video Essentials 5, which is new for Pinnacle Studio 21. There's a number of new effects here, from background generators to color correction tools and even stylization filters. One of the coolest new effects with new Blue Video Essentials 5 is the Selective Color Filter. There's a number of different presets that you can use. I'm going to drag this one down onto my clip, and you'll see that it's left only the green tones behind, and it looks really cool. A lot of people are using action cameras to shoot video, and that can introduce the problem of wide-angle lens distortion. But Pinnacle Studio 21 has a brand new feature to eliminate that distortion easily. We'll drag a clip down here onto the timeline that was filmed with a wide-angle lens. I'm going to go over to the Editor tab, and then click on Corrections. Then under Wide-Angle Lens Correction, we can choose from a number of presets to eliminate the distortion from our image. It's really simple to do. Pinnacle Studio 21 also has an awesome new tool for making dynamic 3D titles. We'll click on the 3D title tool here, and it'll open up the 3D title editor, a powerful but intuitive way to make dynamic 3D titles for your videos. And finally, when you're all done with your project, Pinnacle Studio 21 has a brand new export UI. It makes it simple to export to make DVDs or to export for sharing your video online. Pinnacle Studio 21 has any format you might need to export, with a variety of different presets for you to use. And utilizing a CUDA rendering engine, Pinnacle Studio 21 can take full advantage of your graphics card for faster rendering than ever. Pinnacle Studio Ultimate is better than ever, redesigned with an intuitive new UI, loaded with great new features and powerful tools. What are you waiting for? Give it a try today.